Many serious crashes and traffic fatalities in Minnesota happen at rural two-way stop intersections like this one. These crashes occur because drivers have difficulty identifying safe gaps in the cross traffic. Some of these intersections also have limited sight distance caused by hills or vegetation. At this intersection near Duluth, Minnesota, a new dynamic warning system is being tested that could lead to a low-cost, easy-to-install option to help prevent fatalities on rural roadways. Called the Alert System, it uses a wireless, solar-powered network of radar detectors and LED-equipped traffic signs to warn drivers of a possible conflict at the intersection.
The Alert System is designed for a rural two-way stop intersection. It's really intended to provide drivers information about potential conflicts so that they can cross an intersection safely. MnDOT has already developed and deployed a number of these types of intersection conflict warning systems. Research has shown that these types of systems are effective in reducing both the number and severity of crashes. The goal with this type of system is to make these types of ITS solutions more affordable and attractive to local agencies, with an emphasis on counties.
The system uses radar to detect approaching vehicles. Flashing LEDs enhance the visibility of the stop sign on the minor road. This yellow vehicle approaching sign alerts drivers stopped at the intersection that a vehicle is approaching on the major road. Once the approaching vehicle has cleared the intersection, and if there are no more vehicles approaching on the main road, the sign stops flashing. This information helps the driver make a decision about when it's safe to cross. Since drivers on the main road can't see the intersection because of the hill, a yellow cross traffic sign lights up to warn them when cars are waiting in the intersection ahead. This causes drivers to slow down and pay more attention. The system can continue in operation for up to 23 days without any sunlight. The project is funded by the Minnesota Local Road Research Board with in-kind assistance from St. Louis County and the Minnesota Department of Transportation. Take Kwan, a professor at the University of Minnesota Duluth, is the project's principal investigator.
The research isn't finished yet, but there are a few remaining issues that have to be worked out. We have to look at what options are available to commercialize the system. But overall, we're very impressed with the results so far. A lot of local agencies, the counties in particular, are excited about this project, and especially some folks that I've talked to. I think it's a great example of how local agencies are using research like this to improve the lives and safety of their citizens.
To find out more, visit the MnDOT Research Services website at mndot.gov/research. Or visit the local road research board at www.lrrb.org.